had the Colonel sign the proclamation for Fire Prevention Week, and that's what kicks off the entire week from October 3rd through the 9th to learn the sounds of fire safety.
Therefore, I, Colonel Jared Moreland, Garrison Commander, Fort Huachuca, do hereby proclaim October 3rd through the 9th, 2021, as Fire Prevention Week throughout this installation. And I urge all the people of Fort Huachuca to learn the sounds of fire safety.
And what does that mean? It means learn what your smoke detector is supposed to do, learn what your carbon monoxide is supposed to do, learn what the chirping is versus the beeping. So a smoke detector, if it's three beeps continuously, that's a smoke detector activation. You know, get your family and get out, call 911. If it's a carbon monoxide detector, it's going to be four beeps continuously, and that's a sign that there is an odorless, colorless carbon monoxide in the house, which if you stay in the house with everything closed, that you're going to, you know, have some nausea, dizziness, you know, headaches, and some other symptoms, and it can get progressively worse until you pass out. So you definitely want to call 911 and get everybody out of the house. Now, if your smoke detector or your carbon monoxide detector are chirping every 30 to 60 seconds, typically means you need to change your batteries. So change your batteries, put fresh batteries in. If it's still chirping, it means the device is bad, so it's time to change out that smoke detector or carbon monoxide detector.